Hello friends, today I am sharing delicious fruit dessert recipe. I know you'll love it. In a large bowl, take 4 tablespoons milk cream, 4 tablespoons milk, 1 tablespoon condensed milk and blend it well. Take 10 super biscuits, break into small pieces, and add to the cream batter. Add fruits of your choice, fresh fruits and or tinned fruits, chopped into small pieces. Mix all the contents well and dish out into serving plate or bowl. Hand grind 5 to 6 biscuits into crumb-like pieces and decorate the sides of the fruit dessert bowl. Garnish with cherry and peach pieces to give a tasteful look. Keep in a refrigerator for 2 to 3 hours and serve cold to your guests.